Yeah, we can just link up later on and then just catch up.
That's kind of my job.
What goes well to spread it?
Vodka. Give me one of those.
When you die, you know you're dead?
No.
You think I'm a bad person?
I can't answer that for you.
I thought you knew everything. I need another.
That might be too many right now.
I don't think I've had enough.
Hey, man. Say, whatever your best beer is, take three of them, my new friend.
Stronger. This one's on me.
Again with the drinks.
What do you mean? Just met you.
You don't recognize me? I mean, we went to school together.
Alright, well, so did a lot of other people.
You know, I'm surprised you got into that school, even considering daddy's money.
Daddy's money? What are you, 13? I've been nothing but nice to you so far.
No, nice! I did not think that word was in your vocabulary.
Oh, again, I don't know you, man. Maybe we went to school together, maybe. You know, I'm not gonna start something in some bar from the
Oh, place. Please.
Okay, seriously, dude, what's your problem? All I've ever done to you is offer you a drink.
You're the only problem here. I didn't know I had to be nice to a murderer.
Oh, come on now. Just, you clearly have some issues that need to be taken care of, but for my sake, let's just use our indoor voices next time.
You and the suit, just sit up here with me, and you just stay over there, please.
You know, I've been working at this bar for some time now, and when people come in, they usually look to avoid something, not start it, so what's the deal?
Nosy much? It's none of your business.
What's your name, kid?
Christian.
All right, Christian, look around. Soak it all in. It's pretty empty in here, so when you start swinging about murder, it becomes everyone's business, so I'd like to know what's going on.
Isn't it obvious? He's the problem!
Remember what I said about animal voices.
Hey, mind your own business. And you two, just stay out of it.
I bore my rules.
You know, I have a right to be angry. I'm not leaving until you kick him out.
I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to give me a good reason.
Fine, I'm leaving then.
Okay.
Bye.
Have a good one.
Gonna leave.
See you.
Not that it's any of your business, but that guy over there, his name is Frank. He's the most noisy, egotistical, ignorant asshole you'll ever meet. Just pick a word that describes a pompous douchebag. You've got me, Frank. He's a party boy who's never had to face consequences for anything he's done in his life. It was at his party that... It's not your business. Just stay out of it.
You want something?
Yeah, just give me a spray. I don't drink. I like to keep my composure.
Mind if I sit here?
I mean, I...
Great, thanks, man.
Welcome.
So, what do you think they're talking about over there?
I don't know. Probably just...
It's probably saying how I'm like a murderer or something.
I mean, I think you're kind of... I mean,
he walks into the place, acts like he owns it. It's wherever he likes. It's in everyone's business.
I mean, he always tried to throw a killer party, you know? Well, I guess he finally got his wish.
Okay.
And he can even get away with murder thanks to others' trust fund. He manipulates people into thinking he's so cool, and people die because of how stupid he is. My best friend. And he gets to walk away, what, and get more drinks? And you're okay with that?
I never said that.
Let's just say what personal space. The fact that he's even here is revolting.
Come on, just hear me out.
And then I try to offer him a drink. And then he's like, I don't want your hand.
Now, where does it get off? Come on, please, just listen.
And the worst part of it all is he's saying I'm a murderer. Trust me. If I kill anybody, I'd probably at least remember it, right? Like, come on. Do I look like a murderer?
Hey, blue shirt.
Yeah.
I have your beer.
Thanks for the rescue.
Yeah. Hey, kid. Do I know you?
No.
You look familiar.
I'm sure everyone looks familiar when you're that drunk, but...
I've only had, like, two, three... I can handle it, alright?
Okay. What an impressive accomplishment. Good for you.
I really think I know you. Do you want to share a drink?
No, I don't drink.
What are you doing at a bar, then?
It's not important.
Hey, man. Why'd you leave?
I thought we were having a good conversation.
Alright.
Say, did I say anything to you?
Because it seems like he's not. I got a shot.
Well, maybe you should go ask him yourself.
I did.
Go ask him again. Quit trying to be his friend and just be honest with him.
I've all met you guys this afternoon. Don't even know it. Whatever. Fine.
Give me a beer.
Hey, man. Say, come on. You're pissing me about something, and I don't even remember doing. So level with me here. Like, what exactly did I do?
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you? No, you seriously don't remember your party of the century? I thankfully didn't go, but whatever it is you were handing out there, my best friend bought into it. You know, I told him not to go, but he didn't listen to me. And a few hours later, my best friend is found dead at the bottom of a pool. You know, and guess what else they found? He was drinking in the only place an underage college kid with, you know, no money can get that blackout drunk is at your party!
Are you serious? What do you think I did? Force feed it to him?
Practically.
What? No, come on. We're all in the sharing circle here right now. It is your turn to speak.
But what everyone's saying about you is true. You're an irresponsible, ignorant douchebag. You don't listen. Yeah. I mean, you forced that kid to drink so much he couldn't even say his name.
Were you there? Were you there when he died?
Hang on a second. I still don't understand where all this is.
What is there to understand? Garrett is dead because of you!
What did you say his name was?
Garrett.
Oh, what? Come on, man. Come on, dude.
What the hell? Oh. Ow. So you, who was that? So you think I killed some guy named Garrett? God. So, where were all of you during all this?
I was just there.
No, but you knew.
I didn't know until after it happened.
Yes,
I couldn't have done anything.
But you saw him make Garrett drink too much. What, you just let him die?
It's not, it's his fault.
How many times do I have to say this? I didn't kill anybody. I'll admit it. I'll be the first to admit it, actually. I had a lot of parties. Frankly, any of them should have been parties.
Maybe that's the problem. We all just came from the funeral.
Come on, I never go to those. I'm a busy guy.
I'm surprised you had the guts to go to it.
You kill my son? Did you kill my son?
No,
did you kill my son?
Did
you kill my son?
Come on, man.
Did you kill my son?
I didn't know it was him. Come on, man.
It's that guy.
George Harrod's dad. No wonder he hated you so much. He said in 20.
Say that again! I dare you!
I'm surprised I didn't see you at the funeral either.
His father! Of course I went to the funeral. I'm
talking about the burial, not the memorial.
Who said you get to talk? You were both responsible for what happened.
I couldn't have done any of this, people. You guys all hate me for something I didn't even do. Now say it. Where were all of you during this so-called party?
Your party! It was your party, you dumbass!
I couldn't have done any of this.
What happened?
Again, where were you during all this? If you were so involved here, you could have stayed. And you. You're so high and mighty. You didn't do any of this, right? Well, if your friend hated this stuff so much, why did he go?
No, stop trying to blame everyone else. You were the one who did this.
I didn't do any of this, man.
What the hell are you doing? Oh, hey!
I'll kill you!
Hey! I killed my son! Why don't you shoot my son? Why don't you shoot my son? Oh! Oh! Kill my son!
What did I say?
Fast!
Just sit there, please. Just sit down.
Look, I don't know what happened, and I'm not gonna take sides. But have you just considered just stopping for 1 second and thinking about what happened?
Dude, I swear I don't remember anything that happened.
You don't have to defend yourself from me.
I'm not trying to defend myself.
But what if you're trying to defend yourself from you?
What do you mean by that?
Is there more about that night than you'd like to admit?
I definitely remember that kid. I definitely do. You know, not very well, but my friend said he wanted to get really drunk, so, you know, offered him his first drink, and I don't really remember what happened after that.
So why didn't you tell them that?
Because I'm not a murderer. I gave a kid a drink. It's not like I could have known what was going to happen.
But there is a responsibility that lies with you.
Come on. I just wanted 5 minutes of quiet.
Yeah, no. I need to know. What happened at that party?
Fine. You win. It was my senior year, you know, and I wanted to get out of my comfort zone, you know? It's the party of the century, you know, why not? I figured I'd check it out, so I got there and, you know, I saw Nick with a friend, Garrett, right? And Nick just kept giving him drinks, and Garrett looked bad, he couldn't even say his name, and I couldn't watch, and I decided to leave, but I guess Garrett stumbled out behind me and headed towards his pool, but I thought Nick would stop him, you know? Why would I have to do anything? But when I heard what happened to him, it felt horrible.
So what, you're here to just hide?
No, I mean, I just wanted to hang out. I mean, why would a bar be busy after a funeral?
So what, you feel a little guilty?
I mean, hey, if your friend hated parties so much, then why did he go to
no,
the biggest
party? Don't even try to blame me for this.
What? You're right. I let him walk out, and it's my fault. At least I can accept the responsibility for it.
You know.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry to both of you guys.
You were there, right?
Yeah.
I did it, didn't I?
Yeah.
What did I do to that kid?
Just kept giving him drinks, and I guess he knew his limit.
No, but it's not like I meant to. I just wanted everyone to have a good time. I wanted everyone to think
good time. Man, I mean, I don't want to let the whole on his own. If I had done something, if I had done the right thing, he would still be here. This is all on me.
No, you can't put that on yourself. I was the one that gave him a drink.
He drowned. Drunk.
This one's on me. This is all my fault, man. Don't put this on yourself.
Say, old dude.
You can be.
Hey, what's your name?
Brand.
Brand, you gotta stop. You can't just keep drinking your guilt away.
You're too young to understand. I've got nothing left. Maybe if I was there, if I'd been there, you know, he wouldn't have gone so far away. Maybe we wouldn't be here.
That's something neither of us can fix, but he's gotta move on. You know, we gotta make up for it.
Say, I didn't know your son very well, but he seemed like a good kid. Just sorry, I've made my mistakes and I can't change any of that now, but all I can ask is sort of for your forgiveness.
It's not me you have to apologize to. If I could apologize to him, I would.
Sorry. Super sorry.
Don't beat yourself up, kid.
Grant, at least let me walk you out of here.
Maybe that isn't such a bad idea.
You know, you should probably go check on him.
That's a good idea.
Bar's closing soon. Worth a shot.
Say, my name's Chris, right?
It's Christian. What are you still doing here?
Just wanted to say I'm sorry.
You cannot be serious.
I'm sorry.
Christian, right? Nick got you this.
Just keep it, please.
You know, everyone's leaving and gonna try to move on and get better, but you're still here, and why was your friend alone that night?
You cannot ask me something like that.
Then don't answer.
Hey, wait.